kill the Batman. Come on, let's paint the town. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, your smile's become a frown. We used to be a duo, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna kill the Batman? It doesn't have to be the Batman.
Go away, Harley.
Okay, bye. Jewelry store. I think some company is overdue. I started talking to my new best friend next door. Hi, Ivy. It gets a little lonely just waiting around. I wish you would bust me out.
I think I've got all the technical issues sorted. I think I've got the kids in bed for good this time. I'm going to play something that's fun for me and easy and go from there. Can anyone hear me on my broadcast on Twitch? 'Cause I'm here. I'm gonna play. Yay! I can be here. People can hear me. Woohoo! What's really awesome is when I think that I have the mic turned on and then I don't, and really I've just been talking to myself in a room the entire time. That's fun.
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near.
Joker needs a dentist. Or a toothbrush, I don't know. That smile, that's a great smile though.
You never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
No problem. I love sharing clips that are awesome. You're awesome too. It is definitely not the same without the Joker.
Was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
It's just the lull before the storm. We all know that.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
Ooh, I'm living large today. Getting waffles.
Whatever you say, officer.
Thanks, Sharon.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Except for some reason, I want to call her Lois. You've got a creepy mask on, dude.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
I thought everybody did the e-cigarettes now. Someone has an actual cigarette in a restaurant. They must be smoking crack.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
I don't think he's smoking a cigarette. It appeared that his backpack was on fire. And now the world is melting around me, so apparently it was not a cigarette. I need more bullets. There's still more bad guys. Aw, don't do that.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
Hi, Joker.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
They are fucking with us. That's what they're doing. Scarecrow's a real a-hole.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
And now there's not.
Today, not so many.
Oh, that's a bummer. He had a real bad day.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse, not enough good people left to stop them.
I love this game too. It is an awesome game.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. Big dude needs a big cigar. Wouldn't it be El Batman? Because he's male. Friend, what you
Scarecrow's
doing?
Really gonna do it this time. This is crazy. Don't seem real, none of it.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Hey, Gordo,
you
what's happening?
I don't know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Aw, thanks. Really I would love to be able to video stream, but it doesn't work so well. I have the most internet I can get where I live, and it does not go well. Even on the lowest setting for Twitch, like with the lowest, what do you call it, like stream level or whatever, it still lags just like really bad. And the last time I did it, when I was playing Doom, it kept pissing everybody off, and it pissed me off because I wanted it to go well, and
Oracle,
it went okay.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I need to find one of these capes that you could, like, you know, do that with. That'd be great. Hi, Grace. Hi, guy that's at work. I very much appreciate the fact that, like, I can attack one person at a time and everybody else just stands there waving bats and stuff, but I don't think that's the way it would really go down. Hey!
You're
How
safe.
You doing, Psyche?
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
That would really happen.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I think personally, if I had a bunch of friends that were getting their asses kicked by just one dude, I might just walk away. I don't know. I don't think I would just stand there and wait for it to be my turn to get my ass kicked. That's just me.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
This game is super good. No doubt about it.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
You can make it easier on yourself, guy, and just, like, start talking now. Yeah. Then you gotta do it the hard way. That's cool.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
That's pretty neat.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding.
I am super excited about the Arkham Collection, too. I'm counting down. July 26th.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Batman does sound like a villain sometimes in this game. Oh, shoot. I just bumped my mic. And I have a cat that's trying to sit on my lap at the same time. That makes it super easy. But back to the whole Batman as a villain thing. I think that's just part of like his story arc. Just how he started out like very like black and white, and this is the line, and I won't cross this line, but I will do everything I can up to that line to get the outcome that I want, and he's become more and more gray. Like, there's not so much of a line, and he just wants the outcome regardless of what it takes.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh yay, happy birthday in advance.
You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Look out! Come back!
I can't stand. You should really review your security.
He's no match for you.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this was
busy hurting bad guys. Won't be able to pick you up in a minute. Ivy, how's
Sir,
it hanging?
Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
There is talk of a standalone Harley movie, so they may do that. With the talk about her relationship with Joker.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
way one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
He's gonna have a headache.
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting. Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Oh, come on. Okay, I'm lagging again, and I don't know what to do about it.
I
can't adjust any more settings. There's nothing else to try. So, I'm sorry for all of you that are going to hear this eventually.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with
just
me.
Making sure you can still hear me. It popped up that I was lagging for a minute, and I can't do anything else. I don't know. I'm sorry. Yay! At least somebody gets to watch it uninterrupted.
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
I so want that car.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned teams.
Ivy is super hot. I want her shirt. I would not look as good in it as she does, but I would still just wear it around the house for funsies. I would probably accompany it with pants. I'm not that out there, but you know, whatevs.
The master of understatement as ever.
It's like a carnival ride.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city.
Aw, Night Boomer.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Thing.
system diagnostic test online. Stage one, destroy target with charge of weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level one ready. Diagnostic stage.
Oh damn, it's 2:30 in the morning in the UK? Yeah, it's late for you. Go get some sleep. Clicking bumped around, right?
Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Hey, that's Batman. They were just talking about Batman. Maybe the little cell that she's strapped into in the back of the car has that padding like they use for, astronauts when they're coming back from space or whatnot. I don't know. Otherwise, she's got to have a broken neck by now. At least a broken leg. Yo.
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Hey, Ivy, you're not dead, so be happy about that.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You feel safer now that I'm all locked up? Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure...
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy. You know. Screw you! Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
Well, that's a bummer.
We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look
for the
evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
So these are all different missions we can go on. What do you guys want
to
see?
Anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do. Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South and
Fire Chief, Weird Body, or go see Riddler. And vote. Nobody? Nothing? I'm thinking let's go find this guy.
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Aw, too late, psyched.
This good cop lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans.
It wasn't for nothing, it was for funsies. Now you have a broken nose. Should have shut your mouth.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Well, thanks, Sergeant, whatever your name was.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Lame sauce.
She's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks,
what
Lucia.
The? What is all that?
Online. You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnant of Gotham.
I hope all these cars that I hit have insurance. Thanks for watching. See you later.
You will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin,
Hold on, I'm going to get on my computer for a second and take care of something. While I do that, we can, you know, chit-chat. So, things and stuff. What's up, y'all? It is really hard to multitask. We all know how much fun I have doing that and how easy it is. Yay! Yeah. Batman is a fun game. I love it. Alright, I think I got what I needed to do straightened out. And we're back to playing. I have to admit, this guy that's over the PA or whatnot, I am not really listening to him at all. He's been saying some things, and maybe they're important, but it's just not something I can pay attention to right now.
I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's ouchy.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross.
Cool gamer, do you think
database.
That's awesome?
I'll have to use
because it's just really, really uncalled for. You can go tell someone else
identity.
That. I don't want to hear it. Everyone say goodbye to CoolGamer0426. Bye, a-hole.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The
That's unusual.
Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I really hope somebody comes and cuts that guy down.
See what
hope it's good news, sir.
Somehow, I doubt it. The Oracle's job isn't to give good news, just to give the news.
I hear there's some nutcase going around, nailing people on the walls.
Uh-oh, I'm upside down. I don't know where all the people went. I know some had to go to bed. They're tired, and I don't blame them. That was fancy.
In the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to get back to the position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
All right, Jim. Hang in there. I'm on it. I wonder if, Batman's got, like, everything bat-shaped. Does he have a bat couch? And a bat chair. And a bat toothbrush. Does he use Batman soap? My kids have Batman soap. I guess if he was pushing real hard, his voice would go down. I don't know. Sure.
You see the look on that cop's face when he turned the corner and saw us? I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
Desired TARDIS. Hey, that's neat.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Yeah, bat doorknobs. Exactly. See, you get it, Dr. Satan. You know how I'm thinking.
Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
But the thing is, like, with the Batman everything, I mean, he can only have that in the Batcave, right? I mean, the rest of the house has to look normal, so you just, like, stockpile it in there? Does he get disappointed when he has to use, like, a regular toilet? King of the Dwarfs, I didn't know I was streaming today either, but here we are. The first time I tried it was an epic failure. I had to turn everything off and walk away for a minute. But I'm here, and we're doing it, and I'm having, you know, a good time now, so.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
Well, that's handy.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
You can build another one. Selling yourself short there, mister. I don't know what a Jigglypuff is. Aww. That makes me feel old. What was that? Something that I ran over on the roof, like, it looked like it just squished came out, but maybe I was just seeing things because I'm trying to drive and read comments at the same time. Oh, and talk, but, you know, we'll see what happens. Oh, and now I'm lagging again. Sorry, guys. I am driving up the side of a building, though. That's neat. Oh, a Pokemon. Yeah, see, Pokemon was just slightly after when I was into stuff like that, so I don't know a lot about it. My brother would probably know all about that stuff. He had many, many Pokemon.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Robin needs to stop telling me what to do. I'm Batman, I do what I want. I get bored easily, sorry. How Batman keeps his sleek figure. He's always moving.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
We gotta go in stealth like a ninja. I wouldn't trust Scarecrow to be where he says he's going to be. That seems like a dumb plan.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
I've created a series of diagnostic symptoms.
The bat does show his face. There's three of us. We're all armed. He's fast, but he ain't that fast.
Yellow, Lee Daddy 75.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Oh, jeez.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
He's not just like me or you. He's much, much better.
Safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius.
Lagging is lame. Arkham Asylum is my favorite. In case anyone was wondering. Hey, that's a plane. It looks like it's gonna crash. Oh no, it's just gonna drop something on my head. Thanks, Lucius. Oh, nice. I get to be Robot Batman. Robo Batman. Like some kind of mix between Iron Man, Batman, and RoboCop.
Well,
this is
Mr. Wayne,
great.
Let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech. like MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Nice.
The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Even better.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Good night, Junkie Gamer 4. Have a good night.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training.
Feels
program.
Great.
Should you want to run diagnostics or just
three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Help me!
I'm certainly not disappointed that...
Help me!
It's not overly detailed.
Man, they said you were quick.
As
I never
it
saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I'm working on it. I got some fancy moves. Hey, what's this do?
I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage.
Well, thanks.
Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
So do I.
Okay, both
love
towers
the suit.
Are fully online.
Time
Lucius is
Scarecrow.
Awesome.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
That doesn't sound hard, but somehow I think it's going to be.
Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
So I guess that's where I'm headed.
I traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'm glad you like my videos. I usually enjoy making them.
You thought me gone, didn't you, Batman?
It is always Ace Chemicals. Why is that place even still open? Isn't there an FDA in Gotham? Don't they, like, track that stuff? Diamond Pixel, is your show on YouTube?
Any word from inside?
Nothing.
We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
This is not my first time playing Arkham Knight. It's just my first time playing it live on Twitch. Everyone except Batman. Batman doesn't need to take cover. Batman's just awesome.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
I don't think it does. I think it's probably gonna go on a minute.
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. First, I need to investigate the compound.
I love that it just repeats itself when you're going the wrong way. Like, wait, you're going the wrong way. I'm just going to tell you over and over again.
I can come back for the car. Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army.
I obviously think that Harley is the best ever. Right. Yes, I agree.
We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight.
I see.
Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There were 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me to be here. Target's moving! We need help here!
It was nothing. Pay no attention to the man beating up the other man in the corner.
It's safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Batman doesn't fall. He glides gracefully.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You could never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last
night.
How
did I become a voice actor?
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is?
I could
Sounds
do it,
like
I'm
the
sure.
Two of you might have some history.
You just I have to know someone who knows someone? Seems like it'd be a great job.
It worked.
It'd be a lot easier than this. The lines are there for you to read.
Let's hope they're still
I don't
alive.
Have to make up shit as I go along. Definitely a glitch. That's what it was.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight.
We deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I had to mute it for a second because I needed to get something to drink. Everybody here, still hear me okay? I want to make sure I didn't mess anything up. Hear me, that's fun. Now I just have to remember to talk while I play.
Thank God you're here.
I'm coming to save you. Oh, hold on. Let's put the saving on hold. I gotta go kick some butt. Oh, look, it's the Arkham Knight.
Even looks like he's planning to leave that room.
open fire.
What do you think you're doing there, buddy? Okay. Rescue mission back
you're
in play.
Now. You don't know the half of it, Batman.
Scarecrow, don't?
He was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
Arkham Knight is awesome.
Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him.
We're not screwed. We have Batman. Batman will save it.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
I found where Scarecrow was working. That's gotta count for something.
Enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
When has anybody ever told Jim Gordon that something's too dangerous and he hasn't just gone around and done it anyway? Batman should know better.
Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Stay down. My favorite Robin is Damian. But you all should weigh in too. I like to hear other people's opinions. Hey Ninja, stay down. I'm gonna launch my car up a ramp. They did kill him, but he comes back. They use magic. You all get the memo? Kicking bad guys' asses tonight. I would have called in sick if I were you. Sorry, can't be a henchman tonight. I heard Batman's on the prowl. I am taking a mental health day. I will come in and be a henchman tomorrow when all of this is done.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused. Or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your head.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it.
Right. Hi, Fairhoover Load. I'm sorry. I'm getting tired. This is probably going to go downhill.
Are going to pay.
Overload it is.
We'll stop them.
How are things?
We always do, right?
Hey, Xbox King. How far is this thing gonna stretch? God damn it. Just break. Really? It's gonna like slingshot. It's gonna be like one of those like rubber bands that snaps you in your own face when you're trying to shoot it at someone. The good and the bad of it is, there will always be drama, even if it's not online. It will be in your life. It gives you something to make life interesting. If you can learn when to care and when not to care, it'll be even better. I'm still working on it. I don't have it down yet, but you know, it's all a work in progress. Thanks for following.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Yes, it is as bad as it sounds.
But I'll stop him. You have my word.
It's just a game. Still don't like the tiny spaces. Climb on out, Dudo.
Alfred.
Got places to be, villains to catch.
Deactivated.
Come on, man, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
I'm gonna blow up all your cars. If you want to keep them, you could drive away now. Oh, too late.
gets more interesting. Did you feel that one? That's just the first of many.
Now who's laughing? I just blew up your helicopter. Thanks for following.
Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that,
I'm glad things worked out too. I didn't want to leave, but sometimes things have to happen. There are times though that it just gets really overwhelming. All of the messages and the notifications, and I love sharing people's stuff.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered
but
the other workers.
It can just be a lot of work too, and it takes me away from doing other things.
There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
But knowing that people are out there and want to see it, it does give me motivation to keep doing it. So thank you.
We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
I'm gonna do what Batman does best. Make a way.
Something heavier.
Over all the cones? Bet I could.
Batman, I think I found a weakness in those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
Mickey took out our tank. Are you sure? What tank? Profile says it's a car.
Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
A car that looks like a tank. He's persistent. I'll give him that.
Good night, Overload. Get some rest.
Off.
back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards.
Yay, you made it back to the precinct. You're safe.
Woo-hoo. Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Yes, we will, because I'm awesome.
I need to get the car.
I'd like my car, please. Before I can use it. I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but at least these guys kind of attack more at a time than just standing around so much and watching.
Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands.
Damn Ace Chemicals.
Everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous at the staging ground of the West Island now.
Hello. Needs to stop monologuing. He's bringing me down.
Monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
More reactant loaded.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Big elbow drop. Got shot a lot.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here?
Always lags with fight scenes. I don't get it.
Yeah.
Big talk for a guy that just got choked out.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising.
I need to stop Scarecrow's crew first. Then I can go after him.
Oh, come on. Didn't I get enough of Scarecrow's crew? Seriously. Scarecrow, I don't think I've not won.
I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
Talking about
Barbara Gordon.
That's not very nice.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Except that they do.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Well, thanks for that, Scarecrow.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know.
Try.
I'm not trying to
stop it. I can
stop
improvise.
It, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter.
I'll go crazy.
Find her, Alfred.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Stuck between a rock and a hard place. Can't let him infect the eastern seaboard. Well, that was nutty. Hiya, Gordon. How are things? Alright, everybody. I need to call it a night, so this is a good place to stop. Thanks for everybody who has listened thus far. I just realized I've been quiet for like 10 straight minutes, and it's because I'm getting really tired. But I'm glad everybody was able to listen who wanted to. It was really fun talking with y'all, and I will do this again sometime. See you guys.